Also last night, Hendricks County Sheriff's officials confirmed that a body was pulled from a creek just south of Plainfield. Here's a map of what we're talking about. It happened around 9 o'clock last night near the 7300 block of County Road 750 East. That's near Clark's Creek and White Lick Creek. Officials have not shared any other details about the circumstances of all this, but we are working to learn more as the investigation is still in the early stages.